Well, here we are, folks. Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV, the Zero Channel, wearing the ball hat with Craze TV on it. Well, our book report today. You know, I've been doing a lot of these on happiness, the happiness curve. That's right. Why life gets better after 50. Hey, if you can make it to 50, you should be happy. Anyway, it's by Jonathan Rauch. It was gotten at our Tucson Pima County Public Library here in Tucson. It was an interesting book. Of course, it's a scientific and an evaluation, like Happy Brain and all those other ones. It says, this book will change your life by showing you how life changes. They're talking about even though you can be, you know, children are normally just happy, usually, until they try to figure out stuff. And the more you figure out, and no matter how good you've got it, it says usually people don't feel that they're happy at 40, or it goes down in their 40s. Because even though they may have it all, they feel pressure because they're doing so much. Excuse me. So anyway, it says after you hit 50, then the curve starts going back up. See, the curve goes up after 50. Well, and you appreciate more. Well, some of the best happy curves are in Denmark, of course, and the ones in Russia is you're the happiest just the day before you die. So this isn't a bad book at all. It's a little bit to get through, but it does help you evaluate it. And you know, just like everything else, it's all in your head, folks. It's all in your head. It's attitude. So thanks for watching Craze TV and read The Happiness Curve by Jonathan Rauch, Why Life Gets Better After 50. I liked it. And if you can, donate to us, please, over at KRAZ-TV and keep on reading. Thanks and see you in a minute.